Jordy's Trailside Cafe and Catering. And my daughter, Sonia, and myself, Jordy, have ran it for 6 years. In August it was. And it was a slow start, but we have had our most best summer ever with biking and the weather. So we get the opportunity to meet a lot of amazing people that go cross country, around the world, and all over the place riding bicycle. And this summer, and I'm sure I will never have this experience again in the rest of my life, that a man named Joff from London was here riding a penny farthing. And he was riding it around the world, and this was his second time. It was amazing. He was just a friendly guy. He said that his smile didn't weigh anything, and he had that on him all the time. He was very friendly to all the people with the questions, because we were amazed of the bike. I have never seen one other than pictures, and he spent time in our garden showing people how he got on and off, and any questions. Very nice man, and we wish him only the very best as his travels around the world. And I want to say one more thing that I thought was real special about Joff was that in 1894 through 1897, a man from London also rode a penny farthing around the world. And he wrote a book about it, and you can still buy this book on Amazon, I believe. He said, I forget the guy's name, but he's buried in London. And prior to Joff's first trip around the world on his penny farthing, he went to his gravesite and asked for guidance, and he picked up a stone at the gravesite of the man who did that tour, and he packed it and he took it along with him on his tour. And when he was done, he took it back to that gravesite and placed it there and thanked him for watching over him. And I thought that was really neat. And again, this trip, he also went, and now he's carrying a stone from that man's gravesite.